Well, Jody, so you're going to get married, huh?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
I guess that means you're not gay.
No, Aunt Jessica, it doesn't.
Hmm. You know, Jody, when we were younger, there was no such thing as homosexuals.
Yes, there were, Aunt Jessica. The homosexuals go way back in history.
Who?
Alexander the Great was gay. Plato was gay.
Plato? Mickey Mouse's dog was gay?
Aunt Jessica, would you be very offended if I didn't continue this conversation?
I don't know. Oh, Mary.
Yes, what, Jess?
Do you ask Eric B. about his affair?
What?
Did you ask Bert about his affair?
No. Listen, I know you two mean to be helpful, but it's my marriage, and I have to handle this my own way.
You're right, Mary. You're absolutely right. Mickey Mouse had a gay dog?
You didn't know?
First I heard of it.
Goofy was his lover.